Are you thinking of switching to solar? If so, here are some things you should consider. When do you use the most energy? If you're at home during the day, then solar panels could be a good option for you, as it's likely you'll be using power at the same time solar systems are generating it. At the end of the day, you get what you pay for. Some solar systems can last up to 25 years, so it's best to choose a quality product from a supplier that's around for the long run. It's never too late to go solar. In the past, customers made the switch to take advantage of the generous government subsidies. These days, it's best to purchase a solar system that reduces your need to draw from the grid. The obvious starting point when considering solar is to check your roof. Generally, a north or northwest facing roof with no blockage from trees or shade is your best candidate for solar. Hopefully, this has helped you figure out if solar is right for you. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment below.